News desk just coming in at the moment. Sushil Kumar Shinde will be made the observer, and he'll be the one who will, go as an observer to choose who should become the chief minister of the state of Karnataka. News desk just coming in. Sushil Kumar Shinde has been made the observer to choose the chief minister for the state of Karnataka. The Congress party has now chosen one name, Sushil Kumar Shinde. He's the person who will be sent to the state of Karnataka as an observer, and he will then take a call on who will be the next chief minister of the state. Congress President Mallikarjun Kharge very categorically said the final decision will be taken by the party high command under the guidance of Rahul Gandhi and Sonia Gandhi. Both the heavyweights, D.K. Shivkumar and Siddaramaiah, are eyeing the top post. D.K. Shivkumar was on IV, was taking medicines, was very unwell, yet gave his 100% for the election. So on the other side is the mass leader, Siddaramaiah. Congress party very well understands the kind of hold Siddaramaiah has, the kind of sway he has over voters. So a very difficult call for the Congress to take there. And now Sushil Kumar Shinde has been made the observer. He will be in the state, and he will see who will become the chief minister of the state. My colleague Anaga is joining me on the story. Anaga, it seems like the one person who will now be in the state as an observer will be Sushil Kumar Shinde. It seems like the meeting with the MLAs will take place, and keeping everything in mind, a final decision. The Congress party will then come to a final decision.
Well, Aishwarya, Sushil Kumar Shinde is a veteran and a senior Congress leader as well. Having him would be like a neutral and an objective figure who would make an objective and unbiased decision for the Karnataka. And that could be one of the prime reasons why they have chosen a veteran leader like Sushil Kumar Shinde, who is also a former Home Minister of India. So, you know, they have chosen Sushil Kumar Shinde to come. You know, he will fly down to Karnataka. He will come down and interact with all the MLAs over here, form a consensus, get to know the lay of the land, speak to the mood of all the MLAs, and then he will take a call on who will be, the next PM of Karnataka.
Right, Anaga, stay on with me on the story. I'm joined by Nagarjun. Nagarjun, you have got us this exclusive scoop. It will be Sushil Kumar Shinde who's been made the observer. What next, Nagarjun?
Well, what we are picking up from our sources is that former Union Home Minister of India, Mr. Sushil Kumar Shinde, who is also the neighboring state, belongs to the neighboring state of Karnataka, he has been likely to be made the observer this evening. He'll be flying down to Bengaluru, is what we are told. He'll be a part of the CLP meeting. And this was not disclosed earlier because there were chances of MLAs reaching out to Shinde or leaders reaching out to Shinde. But India has got this exclusive scoop that Mr. Shinde will be coming down to Bangalore this evening and will be a part of this CLP meeting, where neutrality has to be maintained, is what the Congress is saying. For one, the Congress, even off record or on record, are not favoring any candidate. They're saying it's going to be a democratic process. The High Command, with consultation of the local MLAs, will decide the next PM phase. We are looking at 48 to 78 hours in the for the next 3 days, where the CM candidate will be chosen by the High Command.
Right, Nagarjun. Thank you for giving us all those details. My colleague Nagarjun giving us exclusive details as to Sushil Kumar Shinde becoming the observer.